Hey guys, Swag here. Last video of the upgrading my zoo, I did the gorilla enclosure. Off camera, I did these stairs. I did this eating area. I moved this a bit and, you know, redid its layout. So that way I have room for where I think I'm going to put the giraffes. But first I'm going to tweak the elephant enclosure. And then, depending on how long this will take, either next video or the video after, I'll finish up the Congo Island. So. Break all of this to there. Didn't mean to do that. I might also maybe tweak the elephant's design, so. That's fine. Alright, there we go with that. Now, let's move this here. Break this tree, let the leaves fall, move this over here so he has a little bit more room, and then here's where I'm going to add the area, which is based off of, like, the things some zoos do where they have, the elephant and the giraffes right next to each other, and they share like a little hidey space. Alright, now I just need to. There, and then trees being above it. How the? All right, not even done. There we go. And now we are. And now we just I have enough room for the giraffes. If not, I'm gonna have to tweak a few more things, which is gonna suck. Now I'm gonna do the giraffe area. It'll start here. Then, oh yeah, this will definitely be enough room. I don't, you know what, I shouldn't worry about it being, you know what? I am going to make that a bit shorter. Seeing as they also have an indoor part that they can just wander into whenever they want, I don't have to be, I don't have to worry too much about space, but, that, plus, yeah, that should be enough space, but I'm gonna have to draw the lines up and have to figure out how to do the separation part. Let me think. This should go, actually this should probably go down here, let's say. That should be good. I think I can have this be like that instead, give them a little bit more room. I wonder how many parts this mini series of upgrading my zoo is gonna be. And afterwards I plan on doing the 2-year anniversary and or the new world series. Or you know what, I don't need all of it to be like natural, I can have some slabs. Again, not what I meant to do, oi. There we go. And then there we go. There we go. Alright, that part's done. I'm going to add the giraffe after. Actually, do I have more room? Yes, actually I do. So I'm going to go. Okay, first I'm going to make the giraffe. Don't need torches right now. So it was yellow, I should do black concrete for woods. There we go, that looks good. You know what? Yeah, I'm fine with that. Alright, now that's good. So, next up, we are going to be doing. Okay, that's good. So, next up, should I be lowering it more? Like, I have the archway for the giraffe done. I should be doing the elephant. I should be lowering it to the elephants, like, to an appropriate size for the elephants. There, I could lower it more, maybe? Yeah, I'm gonna lower it a bit more. There we go. Okay, and now let's just finish this part up. Oh, I need to add more detail to that, like a tree over here. And here would be where the giraffe could come over and you could feed it. But let me finish this. Making decent progress. Now, since this needs to the giraffe little section is done, excluding decoration, but I'm gonna do that when I'm done with this, making okay progress. Should really be speeding it up. Looks like there's something there for a second, right? Then this up. Finish the elephant part up, I mean. Alright. That's done. I'm gonna have it due to there instead to give him a bit more room, because he has I think this is a good amount of room. I could be wrong, but like in normal giraffes, normal zoos that have giraffes, it's usually bigger, but we only have one giraffe, so maybe I'll just like work on making minor tweaks to its size every now and then. But like this seems like enough space, I think. Yeah, that's fine. Yep. Oh, whoa. I'm thinking about maybe adding some banners to decorate it a bit more, so it's not just a semi-box, but I'm still thinking about what to... Now we just do that. same deal with, but. That'd be like one lower. There we go. I'll do it like that. Alright, now we just fill this, and let me fill in the roof real quick. Oh no, it should be one more. I'm gonna fill in the roof and then I'm gonna fix it. Alright, now. Alright, we are almost done with the elephant part. I'm going to need to add torches. So, like, you know, torches are fair. Like, they're, no, did I, didn't use. Oh, shoot, wait. There we go. Oh, that, let me, shoot, all right, here, you know, I'm just gonna see it out to the best of my abilities and then see what needs to be fixed. All right, now that needs to be like that, oh, that's, alright, you know what, I'll just have it be two farther than it was before, and then, yeah, I know I'd be in about there, and then I go, oops, go around that. Have it be there, and then Or you know, I could do it like that. Save a bunch of space. And you don't have it be like that from now on instead of tweaking everything now. And oh, you know what? I think I still have time to decorate the giraffe enclosure. And then that. I also need to add torches and shit. Alright, I'm gonna finish this up, but this meaning the pavilion thing. Yeah, that looks good. Now we just need. Okay, let me get some trees first. Or no, I'll just make my own tree because that'll be easier. More efficient. Have it over here. Yeah, that's good, and then. Oh, no, I just need some acacia leaves. They are here. That's not what I meant to do, but fine. That looks good. Now I'm gonna add some bone meal here. Because I kept doing that. I'm not a big fan of that, but whatever. Now I need torches. Let me see if I just have to try to do this as quickly as possible. Put a torch here. 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 Put a torch here. Put one up here for good sake. Same thing with over here. Put one there. Put one there. Alright. Now I need some chairs or benches. Now here. Okay. And then I just do this, and now let me, alright, and then you should probably like, okay, so wait, I have an idea. Instead of it just being like a normal, like, feeding pavilion, I do it where it's like, I'll add handrails later. I might as well, you know, I'll do them after the stairs. If I can, man, this is taking a while. Yeah, this is fine. I see if I can there. It'll be like that. All right, and then my idea for this was, I'm gonna do it once I'm done with that, but like it can lead into there. So that and that and all right, that part's here. I'm gonna. Here, I'll have that like that instead, so that way it doesn't do that thing where it makes the fence a square. And then there we go. Still need some. I'll wait till I'm done with that, like I said. That's gonna be it for this video. I'll see you all in the next one. Bye!